Fuck, I need to get an N key rollover keyboard one day. But getting a keyboard is such a low priority.
Yeah.
Do you think AMD's graphics cards will be out of stock? I don't think so. When they come.
I don't think they're gonna struggle as much as Nvidia did for the scalping.
Why?
Just because Nvidia is still a like the top tier brand. It's the most reliable brand still, but that's quickly changing. AMD went from almost bankruptcy to they're about to be, it almost seems like they're about to overtake Nvidia as far as performance. All right, we got everything we could get here.
Yeah. Guys, can we teleport to purple? Teleport to the ship and then jump on the purple teleporter. I have my weapon.
Get the
Make
ship.
Sure you have a ranged weapon. I Teleporter's here.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
Over there!
We're going.
Ooh, a jaw blade.
Yeah. I need help. Tell the guys I need help. I don't want to use the voice chat. I need help!
Hold on.
Dude, you wanna choose?
I'm on the ship. Wait, where are you guys? Oh shit. Oh, the teleporter.
The purple one.
Fuck.
Hurry.
I'm off doing my own thing out here.
Ah, my bad guys, I'm still kinda new.
That's okay.
You want me to bring the ship over there or leave it where it's at?
Leave the ship where it's at and bring your ass with the teleporter.
Okay.
I think the guy did do a truce. He must have had a lot of loot. Fuck, man, it's so hard to get these guys. Alright, can we go now? Yeah, finally. Where are they
Did you just teleport?
No, they just went to Kraken's Keep. Alright, I'll go to Kraken's Keep with you guys. Just to make sure we don't get killed.
I marked the location.
Are there enemies?
No.
What the fuck is that?
Ignore it. It's nothing.
It sounds like a big scary monster to me.
Vegeta, are you going to get the chest on the map? In the middle town?
Say what?
The Vegeta, there's a chest if you look on the map. Okay, I think Vegeta teleported back.
I'm up here with you guys.
Okay, I'm gonna go get it because I'm closest by now.
Yeah, I'm you guys gotta kind of give me a little chance here. I'm still kind of new. It's my fourth game.
Alright, it's because you fine, told me.
Yeah, you're such a dickhead.
Oh, I don't hear some big scary fucking monster.
Yeah, it's just the aesthetic. It doesn't do anything.
That's kind of looky stupid.
Best weapon is... It's kind of hard, but if you find weapons, you can ask me and I'll let you know if the one is better than the one you have.
Alright, I got some long rifle and a pistol.
Is the long rifle a two-barrel?
Single-barrel. Single-barrel.
Oh, is it a sniper?
Would it have a scope on it or no
it
scope?
It would have a scope.
No, there's no scope. It's just okay. One long-barrel.
You should replace it. The two-barrel is good. The snipers are good. And the half-barrel or the quad flintlock are good.
Oh,
basically, if you see a quad, a sniper, or a half, or a double barrel, those are the best. I'm going back to the purple area.
There's still more loot on Kraken's Island that I want to collect.
Follow,
oh shit, enemy here. There's enemy here. There's enemy on Kraken.
Yeah, I got a sniper now.
Musket is also good. Actually, yeah, if you have
there's
a single shot long gun, that's
elevator.
Good too. Heavy sniper is the best. But if you get an explosive, let me know.
If they're still on Krakens, they're gonna die soon. I'm just letting them know. I tried, but I don't think they're paying attention.
You gotta let them know because I didn't even remember you.
Hey, if you guys are still on Krakens keep, you're gonna run into enemy. So I hope you're prepared.
Should I move the?
I suggest you teleport back immediately. The risk is not worth it for you to lose your loot. Come to purple. There's stuff here.
I'm back on the boat. Is that bad?
No, that's good.
Yeah, go down below the boat and drop the loot, if you know.
Yeah, I already did it. Yeah, I already did that.
Okay, let's go to the purple. I wouldn't worry about the red zone getting over a ship. Honestly, the damage is really low.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Let's do another round of looting on the purple.
Alright, we're doing good on loot. Kinda.
Yeah, purple is really unlooted. There was only one guy, and I scared him off. We almost killed each other, and then I told him, "Hey, you want a truce?" And then he basically disappeared. So I guess it worked.
Oh, these are dual? What the?
Where are you now? Oh, we both teleported in different parts.
Yeah, I'm like in some weird. I'm far from you guys. I'll just get her on here.
The only thing better than the double barrel, a long rifle, is the the heavy sniper in terms of DPS.
Right now I currently have dual pistols, so.
Oh no, that sucks. That one, that's the most terrible weapon in the game. Actually, I'm not kidding.
Really?
Yeah, so lowest DPS.
Is the single one better?
Yeah, it has a DPS of 9. Everything else has 20 and above. Like it's that bad.
There's a guy on our ship.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Fucking kill him, I'm coming back.
I'm going right now.
I'm coming back.
They gorged us!
Yeah, you're right. We're coming back.
He's dead.
Alright.
Alright, we're getting out of here.
Oh, okay.
I got the ship repairs.
Raise the sails. I need some help with the sails to move out of here faster.
Yep, not for now.
Lower the sail, please.
Sail's raised.
There's an enemy on board. There's an enemy on board. He's on.
Don't kill him.
Enemy on board. Enemy on board.
He's dead. I got him.
Okay. Perfect. We were lucky the wind was in our favor.
These guys are good shots. Or one of them is. He actually gets shit done.
Nice. Hey guys, do you want to join our Discord? We'd like to play with you in the future.
Sure, give me the link or the Steam something.
Yeah, do you know the Discord from the devs?
Let me turn my in-game music down so I can hear you.
Yeah, do you know? Yeah, I turned down everything and put VoIP to 100% to boost everyone.
Alright, so what were you saying?
Hold on, there's a ship. Do you know the Discord from the game, for the game? Like the game devs?
Oh, the Discord for the devs? Oh,
yeah.
Like in the beginning?
The Blazing Sails Discord.
Fire the
lanterns! Oh, yeah. Just join from there.
Yeah, let's avoid this fight. We're gonna move away. If you have a sniper, you can go on top and snipe. There's a pulley here. There you go.
I'm on top.
We don't need to go into Kraken's Keep.
There's
no point.
There's loot here. There's loot here.
No, the Kraken's Keep. I looted all this.
No, there's more stuff. I just saw a chest on the left, on the ridges and stuff.
Yar.
Look, there's even more to the left.
Place. Is there a place?
Jump left,
guy.
Jump left. Jump. Vegeta, jump.
There's enemies right here. There's enemies literally right here.
Yeah, you go fight them, kill them.
There's a guy down there at the beach.
I killed
are you guys
him.
Okay?
I guess. We killed him.
He's dead. He's dead.
We killed one of them. Care for another. He didn't have any.
Right,
hey, take this. Here.
Yes, sir.
Heal up. That guy's a good shot. I like him.
I don't know how to. Actually, Captain, you can add them on Steam, right?
Yeah, I can keep it. I can add them for another game.
Yeah, if you guys can add me on Steam,
I can do it after this game.
Yeah. Oh shit! It's a shot on us, the red zone.
I hope you're okay. I'm okay.
There's enemies right here docked. Do you want to attack one of them? We could kill
them. There's two of them.
Yeah.
Can you?
We can third party them right now.
Nah, just they're fighting together, right? Just leave them alone. I mean, keep looting is what I want you to do.
I shot one in the head.
There's nothing more for us here.
I almost died in the red zone. Woohoo!
Hey, agent, do you know how to heal?
Yeah, but I don't have no heals. I swear I had a crud ton.
Yeah, he just
There's
healed.
No more you find on the boat.
He had healed. You come over here.
Oh, right there. Okay, sweet.
Yeah, make sure to check out where the wood is. Can someone jump? I'm gonna jump.
Yeah, I got it.
Right. Oh shit, I have no more. You need to jump too. Fuck. I forgot to deposit my loot. Damn it.
I'm gonna load up cannons right.
There's boat chests
ahead.
In the water.
I marked the location.
Boat coming directly towards us from the south.
Oh, I see. Noted.
Fire the right cannons!
Captain, are
He's
you okay?
firing.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Okay.
Fire the right cannons!
Please don't use heavies unless you're gonna hit. And unless we're close or in a deadly battle, otherwise I would save them. Because they're strategic and critical.
I'm gonna teleport to the boat.
Over there.
I just got rid of that one.
This is most likely our final enemy anyway, so.
Hey, it looks like we're about to collide.
Never mind.
No, we'll pass.
Optimize sails, please.
Alright.
I'm on top of the sniper.
Alright, if you can damage them and kill their reload their respawn times, that's good. I'm jumping, take the wheel. Captain, take the wheel. I'm gonna be back in repair.
We're taking water.
Looking good.
Over there.
So one of the two ships that was fighting has won the battle, and they're probably really strong now with the loot. But nothing that really changes, given that we have 8
ults. Another one straight ahead.
I use anti-cannonballs when you're fighting broadside.
I'll stay down here and I'll repair any damages.
Oh yeah, please do that, Captain. Come, Captain, you're driving.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, can you do it? I love the cannon.
Let me know if anyone boards our ship, and I'll help fire.
Okay.
Thanks. I'm really good with cannons, so now the captain can drive and remember the sails. Sometimes don't forget about them, whether they're turned and how you want them.
Make sure you pump the water too. If you know how to do that, right?
Yeah,
he
does.
Yeah, I got it. Just did.
Alright, there's three ships. You can see them. Good. My god, I'm so good. I can't have an angle. We have 700 small balls. We have 700 small balls, but we have... Please don't waste the heavies. Jump and take this. Awesome. Oh, we're in the final area. There was a guy swimming towards me, and I made it.
Okay, they're just fighting it out right now.
Yeah, so because we have a lot of wood, we're just gonna avoid the boarding situation.
Yeah.
We also have an exceptional amount of small balls.
We got over 900 wood.
Yeah, usually the enemies have about 300.
Almost 1,000.
Oh shit.
Is there a problem? I don't see the other ship.
I thought that was it's because it's directly to the left of us.
Oh shit, I didn't even see them. Yeah, kind of turning behind one. Staying behind one and going fast is usually a good way to at least not be fighting that one. Do you need the sail control?
No, not right now.
Oh, looks like you did. I would leave this up here at all. Just, I think it'll. Speedy house either. Oh man, this is good. Honestly, driving is pretty fun. How do you like driving?
I like it. I just need to learn how to make call outs.
What do you mean call outs?
Like when to regulate the speed. I'm not very good at it. Other than that, I'm good at like explicitly steering.
You mean knowing where to go?
Yeah. Optimize the sails in the front.
Okay. I think I'll just leave it in the neutral.
Oh, okay.
In the heat of battle, we want just good enough performance. Oh, the blacks are steady. So maybe they're turning now. They're trying to do something, I think. I need to reload my ass. Need more balls. I think I could click tap the key faster if it was mechanical keyboard. Please load the balls. Who's the second cannoneer? The guy that's not repairing.
My bad, I was helping repair downstairs, my
that's,
bad.
That's good, I just wanted to know. I'm just gonna call you second cannoneer, if that's what I'm looking for. Or second cannon. Are we going to the red? Do you need some,
I was just a little bit, I'm bordering it. Just to take a couple hits here and there, just to stay the fuck away from them. Here, turn it. Yeah, do that. I'm gonna turn completely around.
Oh, completely. Why, because you have a better cannon on the left?
No.
Oh yeah, because, yeah, okay.
Just because I'm getting too close to them otherwise. They're boarding each other. Hit him. Go, hit him with the cannon. Hit him with the cannon.
Dude, keep us straight. Oh man, I'm getting double hits on both ships. Oh, they're breaking off.
Alright. Goodbye. I'm going back to my bullshit.
Your bullshit?
Yeah, well, I just fuck off again.
Oh, watch out, they're gonna... You should turn... Oh, they died. Guys, final battle, use heavies when they're close. And use anti-cannonballs, that's even better.
I need
what?
You just use heavy balls when in doubt. Dude, we need speed? Alright, okay, we got it.
Fine.
This is good because I can fire them. They don't have swivels in the front. They don't have swivels. So if you can just... Uh-oh, they're gonna start firing at us.
Go. Yes.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to long range them. Which I'm really good at, so... Watch out at the red zone. I think we should just turn and face them. I mean, with the broadside.
Okay.
I'm gonna go get the loot. Oh, never mind, there's nothing. I'm teleporting back fast.
Hit him with the cannon.
You can switch cannonball with A and D when you're on the cannon. Oh shit, I don't have enough heavies. Thank god I paid attention.
Oh, fuck.
It's okay. Oh, avoid them, just kidding. We can turn right, by the way, and go in the red.
Yeah.
But that was good. If you slow down a little. Turn left. No, please turn. Oh. Alright, whatever. Oh man, we had them.
Yep. Drop the.
Heavies, you just need to aim twice as high. Try to use the enemy sails as a reference point of how high. Oh, watch out. Do we need speed?
Yep. Nope.
Perfect. Keep us aligned. Just keep us aligned.
Ah.
Keep us aligned. What are you doing? No, keep us aligned.
Yeah. No. I know.
Alright. GG. Well played. Thanks for the repairs.
Woohoo! Good job, guys!
So the Discord is Ace.
I'll send you guys an invite.
Yeah, just add me or Vegeta if you guys.